Thank you. We do appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good night.
Typical, it's hard to say. I think it probably is a bigger crowd, being that today is a Saturday and not a Friday. But it's really difficult to show the full scope of the size of the crowd, because it really spans a lot of acres, and I think a total of 6 stages. Cole says, has anyone crowd surfed yet? I've not seen it, but I have crowd surfed in Golden Gate Park at a Rage Against the Machine performance back in 1996. I wonder if you guys want me to, let's walk around through the crowd to show you kind of an idea of how many people are actually out here.
Hey, Mike.
No, not please.
I doubt I can get that close to the stage, but I did find out that I do know one of the bands that performed earlier today. I didn't get out here for that show, but the West Texas Exiles performed in the afternoon, and I've streamed them at the Riptide and met them, and they were really happy with the live stream. So who knows, maybe next year I can get a VIP pass, which is for friends and family of the performers and staff. Well, this entire lawn was filled with people. It's starting to thin out now. Let's see who's on the list for tomorrow. I don't know any of these performers. You're famous.
Yeah.
I hope you don't mind.
You should buy one of my t-shirts. Thank you. He knows my song.
Yeah, sorry. I just had to stop and say hello. I always watch the Venice Beach webcam, and I see you there sometimes, and I know a little bit of your history.
You should get one of my t-shirts.
How much is it?
$30.
I'll tell you what.
Lots of love.
I'll give you a small donation.
Do you want to take pictures this week?
Okay. Let me just give you this, and I don't want to buy anything.
Donate for the shirt. Donate $30. Take a shirt.
Well, I don't need the shirt, that's why. But anyway, thank you. Harry Carey, is it?
Thanks.
Okay. Good seeing you out here.
Yeah, thank you.
We'll be out here tomorrow as well?
God willing, yes.
Wonderful.
My plan on it. We'll see what happens.
What are the good performers tomorrow?
I don't know. Okay. They put them on the board.
No, I mean, is there anyone that you want to see is what I'm asking.
I just see random shows.
Same here.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Good seeing you.
All
right,
thanks.
Take care. Yeah, that's right. Harry Perry. I think I got his name right. Wrong. Nice guy. He didn't want a donation. He wanted to sell a shirt. I don't really want to buy a shirt, so I said no thank you. Pat Dennett says I'll buy one. Do you want me to mail it out to you? Let me go find them. I don't know which way he went. If I find him, I'll buy a shirt for you. Excuse me. He's probably behind me. I don't think he's going that fast. Time is about 7 or so. Maybe if I don't see him tonight, maybe I'll see him again tomorrow. I know he was here last year as well. Wow, Pat. Oh my gosh, you didn't have to do that. Thank you so much, Pat, but I think finding him now is going to be like a needle in a haystack. I'm looking closely at anyone pulling a cart, but I don't see him. Cool, I know that. That's the money for the shirt, but now I gotta try and find them. Pat, can I, if it's all right, I'm going to look for him tomorrow because I don't know which way he went. There's an exit here, an exit there, and I don't know which way he went. Maybe we can get a set list. Doubt it, but I can always ask. Hi.
Sorry, it's about time for us to close up.
I hear you.
Enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you. Absolutely. Thank you. Security dog over here. Watch out for the security dog. Police dog.
He comes in to assist with maintenance at the end.
Well, I don't think I can get a set list. And
you'll be here tomorrow?
Man, too bad I lost sight of Harry Perry. Well, let's walk this way towards the sunset and enjoy the nice sunset sky. Hey, Quesadilla. Hi, Fortuna. Yes, bluegrass doggo. I think a grass sniffing dog would be on overload over here. Grass everywhere. Thanks so much, Pat. My gosh, you are too generous. I'm definitely going to do my best to get you a shirt. I'll make a point of coming here tomorrow and you know, there's like tens of thousands of people here, so seeing him was kind of like finding the needle in a haystack. Out here, enjoy the reflection off of Spreckles Lake. Hi, Sunset Lady. Very nice stream tonight. Hello, Emily Gangadine and Mary, just Mary. If you're still here, I saw your names earlier. Hi, this is Cynthia. Hi, Harjot. Hi, Ella. I'm saying hello to names I saw earlier. Hi, Joseph Taylor. Sorry, I just didn't want to talk during the loud music. Hey, Richard Parker. Hi, Karina Thompson. I saw Cosmo Scary earlier too. All right, Slayercat says she can't hear me. Can you hear me now? Hi, Luciano. Hey, Bruce Corner, thank you so much. Oh my gosh, you guys are so generous. Bruce Corner, thank you for the $30 super chat. Pat Demet, thanks for that $50 super sticker. Oh, thank you guys. Bruce says, dinner's on me. Much appreciated, Bruce. Thanks so much. Hi, Jeremy. Great to see you, Jeremy. How are you? I'm doing fine. It's a live stream.
Oh,
YouTube. Yeah. Hi, BT. Yes, Sunset Lady. Hope you're enjoying our nice sunset, or at least what's left of it. The nice afterglow. Quesadilla says burger on him, or maybe a quesadilla on him. That's very kind of you, Pat. Really appreciate it. Howdy, Fatty Lumpkin. Hi, Paul Purton. Mm-hmm. Hey, Pops. Oh, good night, Slayer Cat. Or is it morning for you? Thanks so much, Slayer Cat. I think Haps was here. Hi, Haps. I think Haps may have given me a donation earlier, so thank you, Haps, if that was you. Hey, Inner Peas. Cole is always asking the important questions. Gail says, thank you for stopping and giving us time to reflect. I love the play on words. Sunset Lady, I agree. The clouds in your area were spectacular. The sky, purple, pink, and blue. This is nice, but should we go for a walk? That says Cynthia. Wow, thank you. That says Cynthia. I didn't stream for very long. I basically wasn't really going to stream the festival today, but I came out here just to hang out. And I started to stream at the second to last song because it it was a popular song. And I think the highlight was, to be honest, just now hanging out at Spreckles Lake, enjoying the reflection and reflecting with my favorite viewers here in the chat. Go back this way again. And what was everyone's favorite moment today? Thanks, Pat, and thanks, Fortuna. Yeah, it's really fun to be out here. It was nice to live stream yesterday, but I don't like to live stream all the time or every day. It's a little bit... Is there an exit this way?
Yeah.
Cool, thank you. Is that the polo fields?
Polo fields is actually, if you keep going...
Is it the other way?
You'll hit it either way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, no worries. Be home safe.
Thank you. Is the other way better lit? Maybe I'll go that way.
Well, let me just sit
in the
back. Okay.
Since it's getting dark, I'll just...
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. The polo field's right there. And so right here, if you keep following this, we're at the stables, if you follow this up, you'll hit JFK, and then you can loop back up here and go up and then hit.
Maybe I'll do that.
Yeah. Are you trying to hit Fulton or Lincoln?
Either way, because I'll probably
Sunset just... Sunset or Richmond. Oh, you're just going to get a ride?
I'll probably just head towards Ocean Beach and then I'm parked.
Oh, nice. Okay, there you go. Then,
so
yeah.
Either way.
That's probably your closest bet is just hit Fulton and walk down towards the beach.
Wonderful. Yeah. All right. Have a good one. Thank you.
Yeah, you too.
Okay, where were we? Oh, thank you guys for the nice comments. I'm catching up. Yeah, so, It was nice to stream the festival, but today was just much more relaxed. The challenge of live streaming at a crowded festival like this one is finding a good spot. And you know, when you're really far back, to get a good view, you have to hold the gimbal up high. And then the concern is blocking people's view. And then it gets tiring to hold it for several hours. So maybe I'll stream for a shorter period of time tomorrow if I do. Fatty, yes, horse pens. These are, I guess the stables. Is what we call them. Hey, solo butterfly. Great to see you, butterfly. Oh, thank you, God damn it, thank you, everyone. Well, actually, I have different gimbals and different tripods. If I use the bigger one, it's kind of easier to just set it down for long periods of time. I bring the more compact one, which is lighter, but then I'm holding it up high a lot of the time, so it gets a little more tiring sometimes, but no complaints. I really enjoy this. Solo says Peter was lurking. I hope no one's in trouble. Well, this is a Peter free zone. I've never seen him here. It's also, we're also safe from our friend Pablo. I've never seen Pablo or Peter here. It's actually kind of nice and relaxing to take a little night walk around Golden Gate Park. And I'll head towards Ocean Beach. Solo, are you serious? is that true, Solo? Hey JL2. Good to see you, JL. Well, solo congratulations. Pretty sure I missed at least one or maybe more people who came in. If I didn't greet you, please say hi again. Solo, I agree. Oh, Edward was here earlier today. Awesome, Edward. Just to clarify, Solo Butterfly was responding to me, so I apologize for any misunderstanding, but Solo Butterfly is a friend. So Edward, which performers did you enjoy today? Thank you. says Betty Lovett. I wasn't familiar with most of the artists on the lineup, actually. Only a couple of them today, and maybe a couple tomorrow. But it's fun to just show up and discover new music. GL, yeah, that's right about when I started streaming. I just started streaming at two songs until the end. D. Michael, it's my pleasure. I'm definitely grateful to be able to live stream and have such a nice group of people here. Hey, Sugar Bay, great to see you, Sugar Bay. Yeah, Edward, heading to Ocean Beach. I assume there will probably be some bonfires. Should be on a Saturday night, right? Oh, that's nice of you, Atypical. Atypical says you are very good to us. No, believe me, you are very good to me. I see all the compliments and the kindness, and I appreciate it all. Thanks, GL. There will be a full day of more music tomorrow. I may stream some of it, maybe something like today. where maybe I'll go there and listen to the music and then stream a little bit at the end. I'll decide tomorrow. But if anyone's interested, the entire festival, I believe every stage or most of them will be live streamed, and you can find the details for that on the official festival website. Link is in the profile, or it should be. Edward, yeah, good eye. That Safeway. Edward says that Safeway is kind of sketch. But Edward, honestly, is there any Safeway in San Francisco that isn't kind of sketchy? I've been to a couple Safeways in San Francisco that literally have bars and only one exit, so there's like these one-way gates to get in, and then you can only exit through the checkouts. Yep, lots of bonfires. Sugarbay, don't worry, you'd be in good hands with me. I didn't bring my flashlight today, but sometimes I have a flashlight. Gil says, where's your car? It's actually at the southern edge of the park. It's not too far. Yeah, we'll go close to the fire. There's actually dozens of them straight ahead. Thank you. Gil, yeah, I did that back in college. That was fun. Edward, I never saw that. That is... That sounds pretty cool. So I did see somewhat of a celebrity. Some of you were here when I ran into Harry Perry, who is well known at Venice Beach. He has been bringing his guitar out there for many years. Hiya, Gonas. Gail, that's nice of you. No, I'm really definitely grateful for you all. If I were to come out here and no one was watching, then I wouldn't continue doing this. So yeah, I appreciate all of you. Gonas says, what time is it? Let me check. Oh, thank you, D-Mike803. Someone put in some hot dog emojis that kind of I like to see those food emojis actually let me imagine that it's real food. Thank you, Sugar Bay. And actually, I ate super well today from morning till the afternoon, so I'm really not hungry, but a hot dog does sound good. Hey Pat Diamond, sorry, did I miss a question or comment? Pat, I am at Ocean Beach, directly west of Golden Gate Park. You guys hear the music? Hey, Earl. Okay, have a good night. Thanks for coming in, Earl. Yeah, this is normal. These fire pits are out here until I think October 31. So until that time, people are out here mostly on the weekends and Fridays. They've got pizza and all kinds of snacks. It says grab some other pizza. let's go up to the shore and let's hear some waves. Diamond says, whatever happened to Cindy Klein? Hi Cindy Klein, if you are watching, we miss you. And I hope it's okay to say get well soon, Cindy. Here, but you can at least hear the waves a little bit. It's so dark that I'm going to head back because you can't see anything. Yeah, sorry about that. Hey, good night, Sunset Lady. Okay, that's what everyone was looking at. Let's zoom in. allergies are going as green as sneezed on you. Bless you, Karina. Gail, absolutely my pleasure. Thank you so much too. Thank you. Can you guys hear me? So I won't walk all the way to Sloat. I'm just going to walk along the southern perimeter of the park a little bit. Atypical says, what car you got your eye on, Roy? I'm not sure. I think I'll know when I see it. Thank you, SSINTA, for confirming. I'm using a wireless mic, so I hope the quality is good. Michael, that's a good one. RV there yet? There are RVs. Plenty of them. Thanks everyone for confirming the wireless mic is working. So anyone have nice plans for the rest of the weekend? It's Saturday night. I think I'll stay on Lincoln Way. signals. So I might be cutting out a little bit here and there, but yeah, I'm just finishing up with a little walk and then I'll call it a night. So I'll just say thanks everyone for hanging out. Thank you, Pat Dammit, for that very, very generous donation. Maybe I'll run into Harry Perry again. What size shirt do you wear, Pat, in case I see him out there tomorrow? Pattern colors, do you have a preference? Hey, Rebecca. Wonderful, Rebecca. Hello to you and Shoshi. The festival's happening tomorrow as well, Rebecca, so if you are free, I definitely recommend attending. Hi, Carol. Thanks again, Pat. I know it's not a big deal, but it is a big deal to me. I really appreciate it. But yeah, I mean, it's no problem for me also. I'd love to. I mean, I think it'll be tough to run into him again, but you never know. So if I do, what's your shirt size, just in case, because I'd love to support him and give you a shirt as a present. It's nice to see both Rebecca and SF Cynthia in the chat. I really had a great time with you both. It was about 2 weeks ago, I think. Really enjoyed those wonderful songs you performed for us, Rebecca, and enjoyed having the pizza afterwards with you too and everyone else who was there. Oh, Pat Dammit says 2x. I wonder if he has double. Is that double extra large? Okay, if he has that size, I'll definitely get one for you. What's the smallest you can go? Good night, Gail. Great to see you as always. All right, good night, Rebecca. Thank you so much for coming in. I'll be winding it down shortly as well. All right, I think actually I'll finish up the stream over here. Hey, thanks everyone. Appreciate everyone's company again. Pat, yeah, I remember when you went to Venice Beach with your son and Duke. Did you happen to run into Harry over there at that time? Hey, Selena Tang. Well, Pat, it was really cool to see you on the camera. I remember it well. I hope you get to go again someday. So I do hope to get a t-shirt for you. And I'll try to find him tomorrow, but you never know. If I don't see him tomorrow, I still may run into him some other time. I have a feeling. Well, I'll finish the stream, but the chat will keep going for a little bit for anyone who wants to stay in chat. Thanks again. Good night, Pat, Karina, Sugar Bay, Gail, Rebecca, SS Cynthia, Selena Tang. Agonis, Carol. Cool. Edward, Atypical, D. Michael, thank you, Pat. Yeah, it was 50. That was very generous. Thank you. Very, very kind of you. Thanks again, guys. Good night.